down at your lovely face, and I hold the world in my embrace. Longer than springtime are you, softer than starlight are you, warmer than winds of June are the gentle lips you gave me, gayer than laughter are you, sweeter than are you, angel and lover, heaven and earth are you to me, and when your youth and joy invade my arms and fill my heart, am I, gayer than laughter, am I, angel and lover, heaven and earth, am I, with you? And when your youth and joy invade my arms and fill my heart as now they do, then younger than springtime am I, gayer than laughter am I, angel and lover, heaven and earth am I, with you.
at either end of the altar are lit today to represent those friends and family members who are unable to be with us because of distance or illness, and those friends and family members who have gone before us. All of them are with us in spirit. And we take a moment to think about them now. Christina and Todd, I require and charge you both as you stand in the presence of God to remember that love and loyalty alone will serve as the foundation of a happy and enduring home. No other human ties are more tender, no other vows more sacred than those you now assume. As husband and wife, I charge you both to preserve the sanctity of your home and your hearts. Let no one else, whether family or friend, come between you or claim the love that belongs to you alone. Todd, by the will of God and desire of your heart, do you find within you a love that unites and affirms you and Christina?
I do.
Do you find within you the courage to resist the many ways love can be broken?
I do.
And do you pledge to trust, cherish, and be ever faithful to Christina, your beloved and your friend, with body, mind, and heart?
I do.
Christina, by the will of God and desire of your heart, do you find within you a love that unites and affirms you and Todd?
I do.
Do you find within you the courage to resist the many ways love can be broken?
I do.
And do you pledge to trust, cherish, and be ever faithful to Todd, your beloved and your friend, with body, mind, and heart?
I do.
Who presents Christina to be married to Todd?
Her mother and I do.
Todd, will you repeat the vows after me? I, Todd, take you, Christina, to be my wife.
I, Todd, take you, Christina, to be my wife.
And in doing so, commit my life to you.
And in doing so, commit my life to you.
Encompassing all sorrows and joys.
Encompassing all sorrows and joys.
All hardships and triumphs.
All hardships and triumphs.
All the experiences of life.
All the experiences of life.
A commitment made in love.
A commitment made in love.
Kept in faith.
Kept in faith.
Lived in hope.
Lived in hope.
And eternally made new.
And eternally made new.
Tina, will you take Todd's hands?
Okay.
I, Christina, take you, Todd, to be my husband.
I, Christina, take you, Todd, to be my husband.
And in doing so, commit my life to you.
And in doing so, commit my life to you.
Encompassing all sorrows and joys.
Encompassing all sorrows and joys.
All hardships and triumphs.
All hardships and triumphs.
All the experiences of life.
All the experiences of life.
A commitment made in love.
A commitment made in love.
Kept in faith.
Kept in faith.
Lived in hope.
Lived in hope.
And eternally made new.
And eternally made new.
These rings mark the beginning of a journey together filled with wonder, surprises, laughter, and tears, celebration, and joy. May these rings glow in the reflection of the life and love which are yours today. I give you this ring and with it my love.
I give you this ring and with it my love.
I give you this ring and with it my love.
I give you this ring and with it my love.
Todd and Tina have asked me to say a few words about the candle they will light in the center. The two candles lit by their mothers at either end of the center candle represent the families from which they have come, the many loved ones in each of their families who, down through the years, have given encouragement, guidance, and wisdom. The candles represent the traditions, the love, and the hopes of their families. So on this wedding day, the words and the ceremony reflect Tina and Todd's appreciation and gratitude for their families and the thankfulness of God's blessings in their lives. And now, Todd and Tina, as you each take your own candle and light the candle in the center, you will be signifying the creation of a new relationship. In this relationship, you will explore new possibilities, meet new challenges, venture into new horizons. Our hope is that you will find here the good beginning for the spending of many years, that you may find courage to triumph over the challenges that all love encounters, and that God's presence will be felt in all your life together. May the center candle represent a relationship which has a bright future, one which carries with it the blessings and the prayers of all of us here and all who are present in spirit. Now, will you join with me in a prayer? Let us pray. Gracious and loving God, out of your love for us, all love is created and nourished. We thank you for the new love that has been born between Christina and Todd. May their love for one another and for you continue to grow and deepen as the years go by. Bless them in their work, in their companionship, in their sleeping and in their waking, in their joys and in their sorrows. Give them wisdom and devotion as they fashion their life together, that each may be, for the other, a strength in need, a comfort in sorrow, and a companion in joy. We pray these in all things in your strong spirit. Amen.
Oh.
For as much as Todd and Christina have declared their love one for the other, and have symbolized the same by the giving and receiving of rings and by the joining of hands, I now proclaim that they are husband and wife, in the name of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And now may God bless you and keep you. May God's grace shine upon you as you go from this place. May all of us here find our own loyalty strengthened and our love for those closest to us renewed. With this marriage, may we know again the promise and hope that comes in relationships that are blessed by God and bound by love and affection. Therefore, go in the knowledge that God has blessed us, giving thanks in all things, uplifted by God's presence in our lives, and grateful for the love that will never let us go. Amen. Thank you.
Friedmeier.
I can say, really, memories of our family when we were kids, just the three of us and Mom, are etched in my mind forever. Never would I expect that we'd be married at this time. Slowly over the years, our small, closely knit family has grown. First to intrude was Uncle Gene, now our stepdad. Then the second was my lovely wife, Deborah. Even though both were from Pennsylvania, we accepted them reluctantly. Our family continued to grow with the blessings of our two sons, Justin and Eric. Today we welcome Tina with open arms to our family and look forward to creating even more new memories. Well, without further ado, may we all raise our glasses to Todd and Tina. We wish both of you all the happiness and love that marriage has to offer, and a long and healthy life together.
You may be seated, but at this time, the father of the bride and the father of the groom would like to say a few words. First, Roger Loves.
Oh, my God.
Encore!
I'm not going to sing. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Marjorie and myself, I want to welcome you all to this very happy occasion. We feel doubly blessed today not only because it offers us the opportunity to welcome Todd, whom we both dearly love, as our son-in-law, but because it has brought us into contact with two people whom we have formed, I think, a very special bond with. And I'm speaking, of course, of a couple who we have learned to get along great with. So far, we've had many, many wonderful and happy meetings with them, and we certainly think that this is going to continue because basically we have such a great time together. And I'm referring, of course, to Todd's mother and stepfather, Betty and Jean. Jean, would you like to say a few words?
Ron, do you want a few words?
Only a few words.
The feeling is really mutual. Elizabeth and I really want to wish the best for Todd and Tina. All the happiness. You know, I won't get heavy on this. Can Todd and Kurt, you know, I always like to throw phrases around and give all my philosophical thoughts. Please go this way. This is the way to go in life. But they veer, and I never quite understand that. I do give good words, and I repeat them tonight, but they're for your sake also, Tina. First, make the most out of life. There's a Latin phrase, carpe diem. Take hold. Use every day. Use your imagination. Use your initiative. And you'll find, and this is a phrase I use for those boys, there's a lot out there. And I'll tell you, when you use your imagination and initiative, you'll find there's more and more, as you know, in my life and Betty's, it just never ends. Another thing is, I'll end, maybe I better say just a suggestion. I think that somewhere in your household you should keep a book of verse. I know it sounds like poetry is, you know, something besides the point, but poetry is a step above prose, and it really is a refinement of mankind. And one of my favorites is Rubaiyat. And Omar Khayyam and his, those old Persian verses. And I'll say it to you, and I think this instills love and the happiness for life. It goes like this. A book of verses underneath the bough. A jug of wine, a loaf of bread. And thou beside me, singing in the wilderness. A wilderness, or a paradise now. Thank you very much. Thank you.
to the bride at the bridal party to pull them onto the dance floor? Bridal party, that would be you.
Hope you have a great time on your honeymoon. We love you.
Tina and Todd, we've been waiting for this day for a long time, and we are very happy to be here. Congratulations.
Todd, let me tell you, Todd, you're a crazy wild guy. But I think this day is the best day of your life, and I just can't think of any two people who deserve this day more than the two of you. So congratulations, and I do have a six pack of homebrew for you. So when you're ready for it, you just come by. All right.
All right.
Congratulations.
I'm camera shy. Hi guys, today was beautiful. Have a wonderful honeymoon. We'll see you when you get back. Tina and Todd, congratulations, best wishes.
Congratulations and good luck. Bye.
Congratulations. Congratulations, Tier and Todd. We wish you a lifetime of happiness together, and we're glad that we were here today.
Hi, guys. Congratulations. Thanks for inviting us. We're having a great time. Best of luck to yous, and hopefully we'll see yous all soon.
Hey, guys. We wish you the very best. You deserve the very best. And thanks for a great day, and enjoy your honeymoon.
Tina and Todd, lifetime of happiness ahead of you, I hope. And I want to thank you for a great night.
Hey, Todd, Tina, congratulations, and I hope you guys have a great time down in Bermuda. Just remember, Mary got sunscreen poisoning from it, but make sure you wear lots of sunscreen. Talk to you later.
further ado now, Todd would like to dance with his mother, Elizabeth. Officially open the season on the dance floor, so everybody can dance now.
The bar is open.
Yeah.
just catch your breath now.
How you doing, Todd and Tina? Sitting here with Kurt and Martha, just having a beer. Hey, I want to wish you guys the best of luck. Hope you come back from your honeymoon safe. And yeah, I look forward to seeing you guys when you come back. I want to get together and do one more beach weekend. And hey, you've always been friends of mine for, hey, a long time. Hey, here's your idiot brother. Do it up, man.
Todd, congratulations. I best wish you the best of luck. And,
you're next.
Oh, God. Yeah, I guess I'm next in line.
Wow.
But,
In line. Okay.
Congratulations, and I hope you guys have an excellent honeymoon. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Martha?
Hey, Toto. Hey, Tina. Congratulations. I wish you guys all the best. You know we're always going to be there for you. When you get in a fight, we got a rolling pin you can borrow, Tina.
And Todd, if you get kicked out, we're right around the block.
Yeah. We'll be there for you. Don't worry, we'll be sleeping on your couch once or twice. At least Kurt will.
Hey, by the way, striped bass fishing is excellent right now.
Hey, Todd, Monday Night Football sucks.
Yeah.
Dallas.
No, just the Dallas Cowboys.
Yeah, so.
Dallas isn't doing too well right now.
The Bills.
The Bills.
The Bills.
No, Marco? Jimmy Johnson and
we're going to watch tennis from
Todd and Tina, I just want to say, I don't know if I really have to wish you the best because I know you guys are going to do just great because you are a couple that I've known from the beginning when I first saw you together. You're not going to need any help. You're going to be just fine. You two are a really wonderful couple, and I can see the immense love between you two. You're going to have a great life, the two of you. And as a friend, I'll always be there for you guys. So the best to you guys. Congratulations again, guys.
That's true. Todd and Tina, well, it was an excellent day, very nice wedding. I want to wish you guys the best. And that's about it. The only thing is I'm still waiting for Todd to take me out for a ride on his boat there. But hopefully once you guys get all settled in your new home, there'll be some time for that. In any event, congratulations again. Best of luck. Sure, everything will be great.
Hi, Todd and Tina. Lover Martha.
Hi, Todd and Tina. It's Betsy here. I'm so glad that you involved Marco in the wedding, and I was so happy to be there with you last night and today. And you guys are the best, and we hope to be friends forever. And
I'm Betsy's lover,
and Martha's my lover, and he's.
Here's your shot, Betsy.
Hey, hey, hey.
And that's my shot. And so anyway, take care. Love you.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Oh, you can't say.
Oh,
Sadly, ladies and gentlemen, it is that time.
What time?
Time to be 10 o'clock.
Okay.
We'd like to wish our absolute best to Tina and Todd for many happy years together, lots of kids, all that stuff they're supposed to wish for. Quickly, I'd introduce the band on piano, trombone, and vocals, Mr. Mark Chevalioni. Vocals and percussion, Mrs. Katie Chevalioni. Alto, tenor, sax, clarinet, guitar, kitchen sink, and vocals, Mike Gentile. And I'm Bob Morey. Thank you. Last song. Safely, please.
It's been a wonderful, wonderful party, and we're just delighted that all these great people had such a fine time. And the only thing I can say is, I'm sorry it's over.
And I know everybody had a wonderful time because no one wants to leave. It's so wonderful.
So we'll tell them they can stick around for a while. Absolutely.
To Tina and Todd from
our children,
we wish you the most happiness and have an enjoyable life together. Remember,
today, always, and love each other.
That's very important. Take care. It's your life. Do what you wish, but always make it a fulfilling obligation to each other.
Tina, we wish you the best of luck, and may you have a very, very happy marriage. We wish you all the best.
All the best, Tina. Todd, congratulations.
We love you.